Well, the Biden administration has finally worked out a negotiation in order to get Brittany Griner out of a Russian jail and back to the United States. All he had to do was trade the Merchant of Death for her. By the way, he left a Marine that's been rotting in a Russian jail for 4 years over there, but let's face it, it's not exactly the first time the Biden administration has screwed over a Marine.